So here's what I have so far. I'm using the LWRP, the lightweight render pipeline. I also have multiple enemies pathfinding their way to the player, and some attack system or a combo system. Let me go back and delete some AI and play again. As you can see, we also have some ragdoll physics. We also have basic movement like running, stopping, walking, turning, rolling, running jumps, normal jumps, slide. Slide is going to allow you to go through an AI, an enemy AI, like that. We also have the 1-3 combo, a 4-hit combo actually. And depending on the presses, you can do 1, 2, or 3, or 4. We also have the spinning back kick, some uppercut, and some running attack. The assets are 3D, but everything is based on a single axis, so it's like a 2.5D platformer. It's hard to see right now, but we have some particle effects. Okay. It's barely visible, but it's there, spawning upon impact. And the player can get killed as well by the AI. You might notice that the background is the same from what I had last year from a different project. For this project, I've recorded the entire process, made things a little more modular and more streamlined, so it's easier to swap out the characters with the background. And what you see behind is a paid asset from Synty Studios. Unfortunately, I cannot upload this on GitHub because it's not mine. Later on, I'm going to build my own background so that I can upload everything. But basically, this is the same scene that I had from video number 168. I fine-tuned the little things like the camera shake, maybe some speed of the character, but it's pretty much the same. I've also added some camera effects, but those are little things. And I think I forgot to mention ledge grabbing. So we have ledge hanging, climbing, and then getting up. You can also do that from the running jump. The character is just a state machine, so it's the matter of switching between different states, managing the transitions, and so on. And that's pretty much everything. I'm still working on the basics. I severely underestimated the task of recording everything, but I'll keep going and this will eventually turn into a playable game. So that's it for this video. Thanks for watching.